Have you got the money?
This is not how we do fucking business.